The mayor of Providence wants to revamp the city services reporting system known as PVD311. Mayor Brett Smiley's office says requests for proposal are now open to vendors. The budget includes $100,000 for a new, more user-friendly system to better track, report, and resolve requests from residents and businesses. Vendors will have until September 11th to submit a proposal.